The Curse of La Llorona, I actually found this one to be quite enjoyable.